Hello, welcome to part 28 of my playthrough of Singularity. I've decided to keep going because I am so close to the end of the game now. Okay, so yeah, I am going the right way. Sweet. Okay, that's several of them down. Fuck, I had my thumb twitched. God, fuck me. Oh, I'm full of health things anyway. So. Ow! You shit. I don't know why I'm shooting, I should just leave them to it, but I might end up having to go against them. You could piss off and all. Okay, I'll go to the spike shop for a bit.
You should be inside the facility. So much E99 was processed there. The time lifts occur naturally. Find the lift. Get back to 1955 as soon as you can.
That is the worst weapon to have in that situation.
You're far enough in. You should be seeing a lift by now.
Ah, okay. To the past again. Raw E99. Where are the codes? I meant to make a revet, but whatever. That's a truly horrible fate. You can't even get your body can't even be put to rest. Took that grenade long enough to blow up. Who the fuck was that? You. Stop it. Stop it. I could afford that field medic thing, but yeah. Not much point now with how far I am into the story. Right then, thank you for watching part 28 and I will see you in part 29.